not John, John Matthews. That is the alias I use today to come up here so that I may speak to you. My name is Guadalupe Barros. I am a native to this land. And what has appalled me is the complete disregard for our natural resources upon profit, which we are using to better further our schools, which probably use something for that, right? So I'm not involved with that. The home to ground that this will be doing is hurting Mother Earth. We're completely disregarding that we are guests in this land. We're completely disregarding that this is gonna affect our natural water resource, and it's gonna affect our children and our children's children. And we completely ignore the fact that they're gonna mix all these minerals in the ground and toss them somewhere, which are gonna be stories and stories high, the size of mountains built by man, which is not natural. We have ignored the subsidized that will be created by pumping this water out of the ground. It's gonna make the ground itself sink. It's gonna create a lot of things, and I am all for creating more jobs, because as some people mentioned here, you can have a job to work at, right? Which I can completely use. But I am not willing to sell my dignity for a couple of dollars, which I would not sign up for that job, even if I could. I am a construction worker, and I'm here to tell you guys that I am completely against this. I come up to you with my shirt off so that people can see that a person of Mexican-American descent can also be an educated person and be here just like everybody else. I'm not here as an intimidation factor. I'm here to show my love for this Mother Earth. I am here to show my love for my people. I'm here to show, and people as America, I don't assume that the people are just the same race, because that's stupid, right? What I'm here for is I'm here for change. We have been doing mining for a long time. And as it says here, that a gust has not broke down, has never recorded any revenues from mining operations, history or productions. They are not showing us any history of what they have done in other places. We have come people hypothetically talking about how much they have seen or how much they have been shown. Well, if I'm a company, I'm gonna show you what I want you to see. And they have not shown us what we need to see, what the repercussions of having this threat on this land, which again, might I remind most of us, we are guests in.